Hey, what's going on, guys? Collector here, and today I do not have another review for you. This will be probably, let's see, today's Tuesday. It's probably be tomorrow's video as a review of this. My friend got it for me for my birthday, so thank you to the Brick Collector for this. But usually in my videos, when I get a new set, I usually have that the background for anything I do. And I figured, you know, I have a good amount of poly bags. I've gotten new ones, so I figured I'd do a little showcase of some new poly bags I've gotten. Aren't that many, because I have been trying to save my money recently. But the first one is the 20th anniversary Star Wars Potter's poly bag. Now, just on the case of the 20th anniversary, if you guys have not seen that new video of mine, the Obi-Wan 20th anniversary poly bag, go check that out. Also, I really want that poly bag. That'll definitely, I want to try to get at least four. So I'll probably do like a review on one maybe. But if I can get one. Yeah, this poly bag, I picked it up. Gosh. Probably like a month ago, honestly. I haven't really done on poly bags in a while, but I probably picked this up like a month ago. I was in the store and I'm like, you know, I should really get this one. It was between this or the popcorn cart. I really wanted the popcorn cart, but you know, I couldn't pass up the Star Wars one. Sadly, I do not have the Podracer, or not the Podracer, I'm sorry. The Snowspeeder one. My brother does, but I do not. Overall, this is a nice poly bag. I'm just trying to open it because I don't really have a spot for it. I do have the Naboo one opened, as you can see right here. But yeah, I don't really have a spot to put this one, so I figured, you know, keep my poly bag sealed. And I do like collecting poly bags, so that is why I'm probably going to keep it sealed. I was contemplating maybe doing a building it in the bag. I have done that once before with the Emmett's Rescue, I think it's called, poly bag. But, you know, I just haven't really decided yet. I may do a video on that or live stream, but yeah. So that is the Podracer, and next up we have the Spider-Man glider set. I picked this one along with my next one up at a flea market in Avon, near where I live. This is a pretty cool poly bag, a really good find. They had a lot of rare poly bags there for regular price. So this is like I think it was like a $35 poly bag almost. It was a pretty pricey poly bag. I mean, I could be wrong, but I think it was like $35. But yeah, this is a nice poly bag. This is from Ultimate Spider-Man. I just hit Thanos. Again, I'm not going to open this one because I already have like three of these Spider-Mans. And honestly, I have no really use for it having it opened. But having it sealed does give me more use for it. Because I do want to start collecting sealed poly bags. But the set itself, again, it would be something I could build in the bag. Some sets are just nice to not build in the bag, you know. It is a nice poly bag. I'm not exactly sure the context of it is. I never watched or was really interested in the Ultimate Spider-Man series, I guess. But I don't know. I'm not sure when it came out either. I think it was sometime around 2013, maybe? I will check that out in the video. And I'll leave it in the description, probably. But this isn't a recent poly bag, because I haven't made a Spider-Man poly bag in a while. I feel like it came out around the Spider-Man movie time. But yeah, that is this poly bag, and I'm really happy to have it. First Spider-Man poly bag, one of I think only, let's see, four Marvel poly bags out of like my 16 poly bags. So yeah, that is that one. And next up we have a pretty unique poly bag, pretty rare to find, pretty hard to find. This is the, I don't know, it doesn't really have a name, it's just called Building Toy. This is Toys R Us exclusive, Dareth versus Ninja, I'm gonna call it. For many reasons, this is a very rare set. For one, Toys R Us in America gone, went under. For second reason, Dareth is a very, 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 very hard figure to get. I think he only comes in one more set. It's like a really expensive set. It's really cool. You get an Android, but that's not really a special part. Also, it's from Series 3, so this is from way back, probably like 5, not even, like, yeah, jeez. Let's see, Season 3. I don't want to say 8 years ago, but maybe. Let's see, yeah, probably like 6 or 7 years ago, I'd say. This is a pretty old poly bag. Doesn't look that way, but it is, yeah. This is a really cool poly bag for my collection. I've wanted this one for a while, and just to find it on a flea market shelf was very, very, very surprising to me. There were a lot of poly bags that I really wanted, but sadly I didn't have enough money to get all of them. I mean, I love this poly bag. I'm obviously not gonna open it. I'm hoping to get a second one sometime soon, because they had tons of them there. They had tons. But yeah, well, that is the Dareth versus Nidroid polybag. And the last polybag is a somewhat common or uncommon polybag to see. It is the Iron Man and Dummy polybag. Now, this is very uncommon because I'm pretty sure it's very hard to find in the Americas. I know it's my brother found it in Canada for me. When we went down, he got a few of them. He got it in Canada, and they're very, I've never seen one on store shelves in America. So this is a pretty rare polybag, I think, in America. I'm not even sure if they made it in all places in America, but very hard polybag to get. Really glad I got it. I wanted this one for a while now, and I got it like 2 weeks ago, maybe. Traded in for it. I do just like the Iron Man Quantum Run suit. Probably not going to open it unless I get a second one. Even then, I don't know if I'm going to open one. But, yeah, pretty cool polybag. Supposed to be a very, very, very like polybag. They don't make many Marvel polybags anymore. But it is nice to have one. And, well, yeah, that was all four of the new polybags I have gotten. I never will decline a polybag offer. So if you guys have any polybags you're selling for a reasonable price, I will definitely be sure to look them out. Well, and yeah, that was the video. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like down below and comment what one of your favorite polybags you like out of these four. And also, what's your favorite polybag you own? And, yeah, see you in the next video. Peace. Again, thank you to the Brick Collector for the awesome War Machine set. I wanted that one for a while, so thank you to him. And I'll see you in the next video.